Welcome back, everybody. Twitch367 here, and today we're going to continue with episode 9 of our Craft Exile 2 series here on the channel. Once again, if you guys want to interact with me or any of the other members of the Discord, take a peek at the Discord link in the description. While you're down in the description, take a peek at all the other social media links, including the 10% off W link. Helps me out, helps out the company, and it's a great thing to do. That being said, last episode we kind of started building up the tower. I'm going to take a break from that, just because I do want to do some more of that off camera. Plan a little bit more things out. But that being said, you know, it's looking pretty nice in my opinion. And then that being said, I want to get back into our quest book if at all possible. So let's just kind of toss some things away. I'm actually going to put the andesite alloy in there. So let's kind of skip past, we do have a campaign shop here. So we're going to skip past the act quest for now. And I do want to get into the progression for, this mod as well. So this right here looks like we can salvage gear. We just need to essentially set up some hoppers for it. Which we don't really have enough iron just yet. So let's go go mining. And I don't remember where we were doing all of our mining at. But I think there was a ravine like somewhere right over in here. Where is this ravine at? Maybe I didn't get far enough over. Because I know I'm supposed to like jump the ravine before going over into there. Alright, here it is. I don't need too much iron, just enough to get by. It looks like it was less of a ravine and more of just a little cave. Pieces of iron, not a whole lot. I do see a bunch of andesite there. I do want to grab that. Good amount to start with. Right, open up our map. Some clay. Looks like we got some kind of ruined structure here. Not terrible. Still up to 2 iron. Did we get any? No. Rotten trapdoor. Okay. Say, let's just continue heading north. Found a chocobo there and a witch. Looks like there's a witch's hut. Poison is almost gone. All right, no longer poisoned. But we are hitting nighttime. Should I just teleport back home? Ooh, there's a village here. Let's just go sleep in a house. Almost there. Looking for a spot to sleep. And just dump everything into here. Grab ourselves a smoker as well. And looks like we've got quite a bit of houses to hit. Plus this little area. That's pretty cool. Dump what we can. Doing all of this just so that we can salvage items. I will gladly take a bucket. And oh, bunch of wool. I don't really want to pass that up. What can I? Coarse dirt can get rid of. Larch fern. Seeds I'll get rid of for the wheat. And then the brown, I think we'll just get rid of. Maybe just some ferns. Okay. So we definitely have a bunch of loot here. All right, so it looks like this is the way up. Grab what we can right away out of them. Alright, I know emerald is in quite a few of these chests. Think we pretty much grabbed what we can. Let's swap out our iron. Just because I'm going to go up here into this cave, or not cave, but mountain area, and see if we can't find some more iron. Looks like we got some right there. Did I not? Did not. So that's five. Don't want to go deep into any caves right now, at least. Get rid of you. Let's retreat, heal up, collect our bearings a bit. I did see some iron down in there. Of course we fell. Did see that we had something here. That put us at 8. Plus, I know we have a couple at home. And some pants here, too. Looks like it might be becoming nighttime yet again. Man, this is a beautiful area. There's a little bit. And a bit more. And let's just slash. Oh, we don't have slash home in this. That's right. And In that case, let's head back to the village, sleep, and then start making our way back home, setting up that salvaging station with a hopper setup, and just go from there, I guess. But that should clean up a lot of space, especially with like weapons and stuff that we're not going to be using on this build, at least. Alright, let's swim back home. Right. I do want that pearl. Dirt we can get rid of. I'd say that was pretty successful. We managed to get 19. Looks like we had a little cave there. What's this? Is this one of those, like, spider caves? Yeah. Kind of taking a different route home. This way we explore the map a little bit more. Now that's iron down there, gold down there. Another decent sized cave there too. And it looks like a ravine up here. Yeah, not a deep one, but still a ravine. That's really not too far from us either. Alright, let's get our iron smelting as soon as we get in here. Grab a few pieces of charcoal. Grab our smoker. Perfect. Raw bacon. So for now, I'm thinking might just pop it into here. We're gonna need a couple chests as well. And a couple more chests. Actually, I'll just use barrels. Hopper there. And so I should just be able to, like, take this dagger that we have. Cool. In that case, just finish clearing up everything. Bread. Bunch of emeralds now, too. Alright, I'll toss my buckets up in there. Okay, so should be able to take a lot of these. Alright, those are boots. Trident, we're not going to use. And all of that stuff. Keep that. Got a rare stone there. So cool, that's gonna get us a bunch of stones as well. And then we'll have to come through and do the same thing to the armor and whatnot. Gear crafting station. And that's just around one of those spiritual ores, which I should have. Oh, I do have one now. Alright, you can craft crafted gear, souls for the following armor, offhands, jewelry, and weapons. Okay. Enchanting. Looks like we have cooking, fishing, alchemy. Right, for now, that can go there. I wonder if that's like the same situation. Looks like that's another crossbow. And actually, that's all the time we have for this episode. So if you guys did enjoy, be sure to leave a like, comment, subscribe if you have not already. Next episode, we're just going to continue along and seeing what we can accomplish and go from there. But yeah, with that, hope you guys have a great day. I will see you in the next one. See ya.